Usually, when you uninstall the application from Control Panel, this could not remove all the file entries and some remnants are kept on your hard drive or in the registry. This may cause your machine to slow down. But you can completely remove a program from Windows, no matter it's Windows 10, 8 or 7. In this video I will tell you how to remove leftover or remnants of uninstalled software. Before starting the video, you are requested to subscribe to our channel and press the bell button. Let's start the video. Today we will discuss two methods. Method 1. Manually remove software leftover files. Method 2. Remove remnants using application. Let's start with Method 1. Step 1. Simply search for the control panel. Open control panel. And go to uninstall a program. Select the program you want to uninstall. Right-click on the program you want to remove and click uninstall. Application has been successfully uninstalled, but some fragments of the software left over in some system folders or registries. To delete these files, let's move to step 2. Step 2. Delete the remaining files and folders. You should check program files and app data folders for leftovers. Let's check the folder one by one. Go to program files. And check if there is a folder with the name of the program that you have removed, just delete it. Now go to App Data folder. And check if there is a folder with the name of the program that you have removed. Just delete it. Step 3. Remove app keys from Windows registry. In most cases, uninstalling a program does not remove the program from Windows registry, which could increase the size of registry, so, you should check the registry keys. Launch run by pressing Windows plus R keys. Input R, E, G, E, D, I, T and press Enter. Expand H key local machine. Go to software. If you find the key with the name of the uninstalled program, just delete it. Now check HKEY current user. Go to Software. We'll do the same if you find the key with the name of the uninstalled program, just delete it. Check also HKEY users. Go to default. Then software. Same here if you find the key with the name of the uninstalled program, just delete it. Step 4, empty temporary folder. This is the last step but not the least. Let's go to temporary folder. Temporary folder contains all the temporary files. And it is very much safe to empty temporary folder. Select all files and delete them. Right now, after finishing the above four steps, you have effectively removed leftover files after uninstall. Now I will tell you method 2. Method 2, remove remnants using a application. If you have never used Windows Registry Editor, the above way may be a bit difficult for you. In this case, you can use a third-party program to fully uninstall your software. On the market, there are many good uninstallers available, for example, iObit Uninstaller Pro 7. A shampoo uninstaller, etc. Just install one to remove remnants of programs. I am personally using a shampoo uninstaller. Let's open the software. Here is the interface. On the left side you have Overview, Applications, Install, Windows Applications, Browser Plugins, and Tools. On the Overview, it will give you overview of the number of installed applications, plugins, and Windows applications. Click on the Application tab on left side. And select the application you want to uninstall, and press Uninstall button at the bottom. It will automatically remove all the leftover or remnants of uninstalled softwares. You can also install application by going to Install tab on the left side. It will log your installation, so it can later be removed without leftovers. You can also remove Windows default applications by going to Windows Application tab at left side. Select the application you want to uninstall, and press Uninstall button at the bottom. You can also remove browser plugins by using this application. Just select the required plugin you want to uninstall and press Uninstall button at the bottom. There are plenty of tools in a shampoo uninstaller, which you can use for optimization and system cleaning. Must try them one by one.